aliens. Calling them Marines.
Corporal Dwayne Hicks, TQ40482159. Distress. My unit has suffered immense casualties on LV-426 and requests immediate assistance aboard the USS Sulaco. Of the survivors, Mr. Hicks. Myself, two human females, one of which is a child, and a damaged synthetic. Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched to LV-426 to be KIA. Repeat, all Marines dispatched to LV-426 were KIA.
Damn. Four people made this. Damn.
Rise and shine, Marines. This isn't a drill, and you aren't in Kansas anymore. On your feet, Marines. For any new recruits, I'm Captain Cruz, and you are my crew on the USS Sephora. We responded to a distress call sent out 17 weeks ago from the USS Sulaco. Rhino 2-3 went in first and encountered heavy resistance. You are the last of the battalion to get popped out of cryo. So I don't want to hear any bitching because we let you lugheads sleep in late. Get combat ready, and I'll see you in the hangar in 20 mics.
Name and rank?
Damn, bright as shit.
Corporal Christopher Winter, 118th Battalion aboard the USS Sephora.
Corporal Winter, I'm sending in Rhino 2-1 to reinforce 2-3. How you feeling, kid?
I'm feeling good, Captain. But I'm worried about 2-3.
That's good, because I'm sending you in to catch up with Rhino 2-1. We're trying to get the Sulaco flight recorder so we can see who caused this.
Sir, what happened in there?
We shit the bed. Attention, chicks and dicks of the USS Sephora! As of right this second, Rhino 2-1 and Rhino 2-3 are fighting to get a hold of the situation we're in. We don't leave Marines behind! Over the next 2 hours, we're gonna send a series of dropships over to aid with Kazovac on the USS Sulaco.
Sir, the Sulaco was reported last seen over Fury 161. How is it back over this planet?
Lieutenant Reed, thanks for the interruption. We don't know how that boat got back here. Right now, we're worried about what's killing our Marines in there. This is a liquid situation. Information to follow as it comes online. Ready up. Good hunting, Marines. Hoorah to Ash!
Hoorah!
I got an asshole. Just ask the question.
Listen up. What I need right now is information. No heroics, no bullshit. I need you to be my eyes in there. Report back anything you see so I know what I'm up against.
Roger that. Tell Rhino 2-1 I'm en route to their location.
Them graphics.
Sulaco.
No, why you gotta do this? Come on.
This is Raider 6-5. The umbilical is venting atmo into the black. Looks dicey, sir.
Dicey, Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Where you heard the lady? Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Oh, shit.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out.
You gonna open? Okay, damn. It took forever.
We've got casualties. Several injured over here. We need a corpsman right away for the downed Marines from Rhino 2-1.
Negative 2-1. That explosion jacked the airlock on our end. We cannot use the umbilical without risking more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines. 2-1, what is the status of 2-3?
Winner. Looks like he sent you over into this mess as well. Pull up your motion tracker. Tell me what you see.
Yeah, motion tracker. Let's press L2 and we get it.
Got you two here. And I'm reading 2-3 to the south. Beyond the hangar, engineering perhaps.
They moving?
No. Wait.
Oh.
I got an unidentified signal. Something's moving.
Damn it. Sephora actual. It sounds like 2-3 are holding position.
Or they're down.
We're reading unidentified movement in their area. They could be under attack. Alright. Winter and I are going to...
Sephora actual. I'm heading into rendezvous with 2-3. Sir,
remember what I said about heroics, Kit?
Half an unidentified synthetic splattered across the deck in here.
Which half?
Well, he ain't saying much.
Then find me a half that does. Actual out.
Looks like ejected cryo tubes. Hell of a way to wake up.
What is this? Oh shit.
Holy shit. Are you seeing this, Captain?
See here?
Garnett. Jesus, no.
What the hell is that? It's a secret. I forgot there were secrets here. I don't remember where they were.
A camera.
Where am I? Winner. Grab your
bridge. Get me the hell out of here.
Where is he? Oh. It's over here. Oh, shit.
Shoot that thing! Shoot that thing!
Okay. Oh, I gotta kill him? Oh, shit. What the hell?
Come cut me down.
Wait, can I go here? No.
This is Winter. I've located keys from Rhino 2-3. There's some bodies down here, but some are missing. There are one or two Marines missing from Rhino 2-3.
You're all dead. He's gone. Sit tight. I got you, buddy.
Winter, regroup what's left. Get him back to the hangar and the rest of 2-1. Do not engage.
This is keys from 2-3, sir. Our mission was to recover the flight data from
the Sulaco. I gave you that mission and it's over. Now regroup and come.
We have to know what caused this.
What?
The flight recorder can get us that. With all due respect,
sir,
due
my respect. Squad needs you to shut your goddamn mouth and follow your orders. Actual out.
Hell with the orders. The flight wreck isn't too far from here. We grab it, link up with Rhino 2-1. O'Neill, you still there?
Damn. Are you guys on the way back?
No. You gotta buy us 10 minutes to grab the flight wreck. Our Marines aren't gonna die for nothing.
You've got 5 to get that recorder and get back here. Keep an eye out for Bella, Keys. Urata Ash's Marine.
We'll keep an eye out. Thanks, O'Neill.
Thanks for doing this, Winter. If you think you see movement, don't think. Just shoot.
Oh.
Something's down here with us.
I won't let him take me again.
Contact! Contact! Here we go!
First one.
Watch our backs. Sealing the room. Grab the flight rack. The central console. Mitchell! Get the flight recorder! Grab one mic! Copacetic!
Copacetic!
O'Neill, flight data is in route. Two mics to you.
Affirmative, Winner. Just save the hi-fis for the bedroom. Get your ass back here.
There's no way the flight wreck didn't tape the assholes that did it to the Sulaco. If we make it back with this thing, who knows what we'll find on it.
Cool. Can I use the DLC weapon?
You're late!
Let's see. No, hold on. Oh, shit! Damn it! No, I'm switching gun. Let's upgrade him. Let's must take the time to do this now.
One mic.
dropship! Watch this! Grenade out!
Keys, wait! Are you out of your damn mind? Get to the umbilical!
What the hell? Pretty sure it's collectible here somewhere. Unless not. I'll go there later. Oh shit! Guess not.
Pack it up and let's move! Flat wreck is en route to the Sephora. We did it, guys!
Rhino team, move, move, move! Winner, move!
Out of nowhere. Alright, dude. I can just automatically.
Come on, reach!
We lost the flight wreck. Keys. Keys had the recorder on him. It was off for nothing.
Well, we're not dead. So, you know, there's that.
This is Sephora Actual. 2-1, can you read me? What just happened in the umbilical?
Actual, I got solid copy. We lost Keys. Pretty sure something exploded from his chest.
Is Winter with you?
Yes, sir. Any thoughts on the exploding chest issue?
All of our Cheyenne-class birds en route to provide Kazovac and ground support. That's almost 80 Marines en route, and we gotta get them somewhere to land. The hangar's out of commission, but we got room in the cargo base.
Understood. We are heading to the cargo bay. 2-1 out. Something's not right. Follow me.
Sephora Actual, we're sending back a live feed. There's no way this is Colonial Marine Tech. It's got way you markings, sir.
Oh, shit.
What?
Everything is time-stamped after we received the distress signal from, what's his name?
Corporal Hicks.
Actual, this is 2-1. What do you make of this? Sir, is there someone else on this ship?
I have Bishop sending a signal to weigh you. We ain't got time to sit around and play Sherlock. Get back to the cargo bay. Both of you. Out.
Oh, God. We are so screwed.
Sephora Actual, this is Bella from Rhino 2-3. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 2-3. What's your status?
Woke up gagging on a creature like a spider. It wrapped around my face. It's dead, sir. I got separated from my squad. Any news from the rest of my guys?
Rest of 2-3 is presumed dead. I'm sorry, kid. Remnants of Rhino 2-1 are on their way to the cargo bay. Can you get to the cargo bay, 2-3?
Garnet? I can't even think right now, Actual. I'm not sure how to get there, sir.
You're the last of Rhino 2-3. Do your best. Get back here alive. Actual out.
O'Neill, what's wrong?
Sounded like Bella. We had a thing, okay?
What kind of thing?
Sex. Get up, Boy Scout. Christ.
What's over here? Can I go over here? Going over there, what the fuck? I think I go around. Yeah. Man, you can tell me about melee now. What? No, I don't want the shotgun. Ooh.
Dr. Conrad, I'd like to formally request a transfer off Project Alithia. Though I appreciate the opportunity to be involved in such cutting-edge research, I fear that I will not be personally capable of performing my duties to their fullest. Thank you. This is from Dr. Stanton. By the way.
Oh, okay. Oh my God. Can I go in here? Oh. Okay. Blasted. Hell yeah. That's what they get for get blasted. What?
That's our exit! Cover me while I get her open!
Making life 10 times easier. Oh shit.
Sulaco Axwell, we have arrived in the first cargo bay.
We make it to the control room, we can pop the doors and blow this shit out into the black!
You gotta run this stuff by me before you speaking crazy!
Yeah, like pitch black over there.
Open! Watch out!
What the fuck?
Doors are triggered to close automatically. So hurry up!
Oh shit, in my breakfast. Everybody hang on to something! Be advised, Actual, the winter made me scratch my favorite ship, sir.
It's your only ship, Reed.
We secured the boat. In minutes, this ship will be flooded with Marines. So let's go find Bella.
Struck the Sephora. We need to consider a full evacuation, sir. I have no control over the weapon system.
Thank you.
Bella. Bella, this is O'Neill.
O'Neill, do you copy? We just got hit with a massive counterattack by human...
I'm here. I'm here. I'm laying low in a storage room off of Cargo Bay 3. O'Neill.
All right. Stand fast, kid. We're coming to get you.
The troops are wailing Yutani PMCs. Those are guns for hire.
Which means what?
It means forget the rules of engagement. They're trying to hide something, and we sure as hell ain't supposed to be up in here. So exterminate with extreme prejudice.
Roger that, Bell.
Urata ashes. Get it done.
Waste my bam right here.
Shit, it's blocked. It's really blocked.
Let's not go that way.
That's a bad sign.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
Loaded ordnance a bit during basic.
Turtles yet?
Jesus Christ. Catch a break.
Actual. Can you see this on our cams? Who are these people?
Oh, what the hell? This way. Things. Oh, there you go. Go. There. Melee you. Fuck it. Okay, what? Where are we going? God.
On your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
It was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. All right, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. You sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch.
Damn.
Let's get moving.
Sephora Axwell, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering and head for the service rail, over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Door to door, Winter.
This is Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those way you bastards straight to hell.
Now, oh, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
Nah. another one?
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual.
Oh my. Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and moving to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo One?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Trying to disable the weapons. Christ, what is happening?
The guns aren't that accurate. We're killing our own Marines out there.
Wait, what's that door over there? The same thing? Oh.
Hey! Hey!
What the hell?
Thank you.
fight. God damn it. Damn it. hell? Gonna pop out? Oh shit. Thank you.
Both ships are firing at each other. Who took control of the Sulaco weapon system?
I have a feeling we're about to find out. You're going to be guarding the bridge in force.
And shoot every last one of them.
Lucky there.
God damn it, they got auto turrets!
Shooting those won't do any good! Get around behind them and shut them down!
Oh. Oh, it's right there. Nothing here. What the hell? What the hell did he hear me from? That it, right? Where is it? Oh.
Actual, we have reached the bridge, sir. We made it.
You're too late, son.
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here.
Sulaco Actual, mayday, mayday. The reactor is critical. There's nothing. I'm sorry, sir, but we couldn't.
Sulaco Actual. All hands brace for impact. It's been an honor serving with you. Godspeed.
Oh my god. Guys, we failed.